If you like the sound of a metal phone packed with high-end tech but don't quite have the budget for flagship phones, then check out the affordable Honor 7 by Huawei. This 5.2-inch phone is clad in metal, which helps it both look and feel like a satisfyingly premium device. The camphored edges and drilled speaker holes help add a touch of style too. The high-end feel isn't just skin deep either, as the Honor 7 is packed with some solid tech. The display has a full HD resolution, which looks bright and crisp, while its 2.2 GHz octa-core processor seems more than capable of handling your everyday tasks. It's running on Android 5.0 Lollipop with the same emotion interface you'll see on Honor's and Huawei's other phones. I'm not that keen on it as it has no app tray, which can make things look a little cluttered. On the back is a 20-megapixel camera, which is a very generous amount of pixels for such an affordable phone. It can take some decent shots too, and has a range of neat slow shutter modes, which help you get a little bit creative. Beneath the camera is a fingerprint sensor, which worked well in my hands-on time. The battery isn't removable, but Honor reckons you can squeeze over 2 days of regular use out of it, which is a very big claim. Of course, your own times will vary very much depending on how demanding you are. The Honor 7 may not have the cutting-edge looks we've seen on phones like the Galaxy S6 Edge, but it packs a solid lineup of specs into a good-looking metal body and doesn't charge anything like as much for it. I'm Andrew Hoyle for CNET, and this is the Honor 7 by Huawei.